I think leather is one of the greatest materials and it never goes out of fashion. When I was a kid, you didn't buy a leather sofa till the kids had left home and it was a really considered purchase. Ooh, I'm going to buy a leather sofa. And I think we're going back to those days and I like that. I think it's leather's back as a premium product. I was always drawn to leather. It's a beautiful material, it smells great. Not only does it look great, it smells great.
I mean, fabrics also is really good, but you have no scent for it. You just can have feel and look. With leather, you can combine all the senses.
People like leather because leather shows forza, power, strongness.
My father talked with me, leather, leather, leather. For me, leather is family.
Our family touch every skin that you will use. Every skin is touched probably more than 200 times to be finished.
I wanted to go back to our roots of full vintage leather, how it used to be done in England 200 years ago. You know, the first sofa was 14 hours just to polish it. Just to polish it, not to make the sofa, just to polish it. And 10 years later, it looks even better.
We don't need to make makeup to the leather, to cover with pigment, with chemical.
What we are using are transparent dyes. So what it does is still doesn't matter how many layers you apply, still the leather will keep the naturality. It will not become like a fake piece of plastic.
This is the result. Natural material, but a destroyed effect.
The history of the family, it's approximately 250 years old. I'm the fifth generation of the tannery.
E sono entrato in corseria 1946, che la pelle è bella quando è ancora col suo derma, il suo fiore attaccato. Quando sono così naturali, è proprio, dici, la pelle parla da sola. La pelle parla da sola. Hai capito? Bravo.